Ember and Rhyme matched each other's pace easily. Uncertain before, hesitation had fallen away to the presence of one